Hi guys, in this video I will introduce you to the SQL. I will briefly talk about what is SQL, what SQL can do, why do we need SQL, and subsets of SQL. SQL is a language that can communicate with relational databases. So with SQL, you can organize, manage, and retrieve data stored in the databases. SQL is also goes by the name SQL. SQL can be used to access data and manage databases and objects. So we can retrieve data from the database and maintain the consistency of the database. There are mainly three subsets of SQL: DDL, DML, TCL. DDL, Data Definition Language, is used to define schema tables such as creating, altering, or dropping tables. For example, create objects in the database such as tables, views, and truncate, removes all the data from the table. DML, Data Manipulation Language, is used to retrieve, insert, update, or delete data in the table. For example, select statement retrieves data from the table, insert adds new data in the table. TCL, Transaction Control Language, is used to manage changes made to DML statements. For example, commit saves any changes made to the database, and rollback undo any changes that you made to the database. So this is just a brief introduction. We will discuss in greater detail the coming videos.